Alright guys, Sharby here. We are going to start the third area CTR and Relic. CTR races and Relic races. Even though I like the last two levels, I'll do the other ones first. This will be our fourth red CTR token, so we can start going to do the gem challenges. But I'm actually not going to go and do them. I'll do them all together. I'll probably split them in two different videos. And we can just go through all five there. You don't really gain anything practical as far as the storyline goes or anything else. It's basically the last thing that you can do since you do need to beat the boss and whatnot to access the other the other races there, so. So I think I said it in the last video, but I'll say it again too. I'm not going for platinum in this area. I know I went back, even though I said I wasn't in the first two areas, and I went back. This time I'm actually not, so. There we go. And after we get 10 relics, we can go do Slide Coliseum. I think that's the one that's 10 relics. No! That is frustrating. I'm not actually going to redo it again. I just want to go and see what the time was. So I wouldn't have made it anyways. I feel better now. So I thought that there was a letter down that side little area there, which is why I went down there and got crushed by two of those carts. You guys haven't seen me lose a race yet, but I don't know if I'm gonna catch up after this. They keep giving me Uguka masks, so there are plus sides, but. Actually use one of those portal things. There we go. Oh no, okay, good. Okay, so that was the comeback of the year. Like I said, it's been a while. Maybe there's some, like, yellow relic race boxes, whatever you call them, time boxes. Down that path. I don't know why I feel like I need to go down there. Yep. I'm being stupid again. Ignore me. I didn't take the path that time because I didn't see the cart coming by, and I'm really hoping that I can get through there without taking a hit. doubt it, but we'll try it. Oh, that's not gonna happen. The funny thing about me being so stupid going for all the boxes. There we go, here we go. Let's get lucky, let's get lucky. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, okay. So I may actually come back and do this one again. That was just stupid. I may hit again. Oh no, I'm not. Honestly, you can't make this stuff up.
That was bad.
I'm doing this again. Sorry, guys. Oh, I did not anticipate that. Okay, so obviously I'm already having a bad run again, but hopefully I can at least get a gold this time. Oh, and I almost got hit again. Come back and do this on my own time. Apparently I don't know what the hell I'm doing, so I missed a box right at the beginning of the race that's not even hidden, so. Sorry about that, guys.
pretty dizzy.
There we go. Time for another comeback. I am having a rough day today. This is ridiculous. There we go. Three times in a row. I'm pretty sure that was all three times. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, no. You know what, too? Even if I get a sapphire this round, I'm not gonna go back. I'll go back on my own time if I really want the gold that bad, or the platinum, or whatever. Kind of interesting that the sapphire time is actually 3 minutes. If you guys were just watching my CTR challenge where I kept screwing up too. I did it in 3:18, so without any time stoppages. Here are the bronzes, or the, sorry, not the bronze, the sapphire is 3 minutes on the dot, which I'm pretty sure I did in my original run. Like the trophy run. Of course I didn't screw up like that either time, so, or that. Yeah. Ho-ho! Just in between. I'm not gonna do it. I might come back. I know I said I wasn't going to, but I might come back and get a gold for that other level, and then if I'm gonna do that, I'll get a platinum here too.
Three! You earned a relic!
I tried jumping that one, but... I'm really gonna have to get that T on the next one, because there's really no going back. Thank you. Okay, so one more relic and we can call this area complete. Yeah, so it's the same thing as Polar Pass just was. The Sapphire Time is pretty much, I mean, if you run through this level without even grabbing a box, I'm pretty sure you can get it. I don't know what my time was, but it wasn't much more than that. I think it was like 353 or something, or, yeah. I can't remember if I said this in the trophy race or not, but it's kind of funny in an ironic kind of way that this level is Tiny's level and it's the least suited for Tiny or anybody who is a little bit bigger. Uh-oh. Like Dingo Dial 2 and some of the other kind of really fast guys, because there's just too many turns to really carry any kind of speed. On the plus side, it saved me from having to go in all that muck again like I do every time I come around that corner. That. Got the platinum without even having to get all the boxes. Which is kind of frustrating because I actually did go back for two as well. Okay, I will go open up the doors to the new area, save, and start a new video. Citadel City, I think they call this. We're in Glacier Park right now. I totally forgot that these areas had names until I was looking at the status screen a little bit ago. Looked at the top and oh, that's nice. Alright, I will see you guys in the next video.